Now, the virus that we're talking about having to do, you know, a lot of people think that goes away in April with the heat, as the heat comes in. Typically, that will go away in April. I've spoken to President Xi. They're getting it more and more under control. So I think that's a problem that's going to go away. But when you have 15 people, and the 15 within a couple of days is going to be down to close to zero, that's a pretty good job we've done. It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear. And from our shores, you know, it could get worse before it gets better. It could maybe go away. We'll see what happens. We have to be calm. It'll go away. It will go away. Just stay calm. It will go away. We need a little separation until such time as this goes away. It's going to go away. It's going to go away. It will go away. You know it is going away. And it will go away, and we're going to have a great victory. It's going to go away, hopefully, at the end of the month, and if not, it hopefully will be soon after that.
But how is going on this evolve?
It is going away. I didn't say anything. I said it's going away, and it is going away.
You were saying things like, I think it's a problem that's going to go away with the
next it will go away.
But I think what happens is it's going to go away. This is going to go away.
It's going to go. It's going to leave. It's going to be gone. It's going to be eradicated.